Who are you?
I'm your new informant.
Previous contact is dead.
What?
He was murdered by the assassin known as the Man with One Golden Shoe. Real name, Richard Sacramonga.
Well, what am I gonna do about that? Man fought my contact, I can't do anything.
Not quite. I'm your Commander Carl Hightower, your new acting informant of the Secret Agent Agency. I'm here to warn you that for whatever reason, Sacramonga has been telling you for about a month.
We believe he may strike very soon. Your mission is to not only avoid being killed, but to discover his motives and take him down.
He's here now. I need to clear the area. Before I go, here, take this. Attached to your finger, this will allow your finger gun to turn into an actual weapon. Good day, Mr. Bondsworth.
Johnny, they're coming. Get out of there!
Your ass just told me where your boss was.
I never tell you and your stupid little finger gun anything.
Oh, meet me in the alley behind the barn. Don't be afraid, I'll do you no harm. Baby, bring my rocket. Cause tonight I'm...
Hey, back up. We need some backup.
Have you heard the news? There's a little rocket tonight.
Nowhere. How about you just go ahead and die?
Okay, sounds good to me.
I got the news. Everybody's gonna rock tonight. I'm gonna hold my baby tight as I can. Tonight she'll know I'm a mighty man. I got the news. Everybody's rocking tonight. Stomping at the Jubilee. Hey, hey, sweet Lorraine, Sioux City Sioux, sweet Georgia Bound, Caledonia too. They'll be there, jumping like a man. Hey, sister, ain't you glad? We got to do it.
Thank you.
Bondsworth?
Oh, Dash, you're so ugly.
Who do you work for?
Alright, fine. Let's settle this like real men. Without that.
Alrighty then.
Who do you work for?
Spectrum is not happy with you, Johnny.
Who?
We blew up their headquarters. It was pretty recent.
Oh yeah, what about them?
Spectrum isn't happy with you, Bondsworth.
But why?
Because you blew up their freaking headquarters! They hired me to kill you!
Wow, you are an angry little man. Where are they now? Answer me!
Nice work, Bondsworth. Did you get anything out of him?
He didn't say anything. Maybe you can get him to talk a bit. He did say something about those internet people are ticked at me.
It's just as we had feared. Johnny, we're gonna have to smuggle you into another country to keep you away from the students.